Then we turn the fabric. In row 2, we work set of 2 chain stitches, 1 double crochet, 1 double crochet increase, 1 double crochet, 2 chain stitches, 1 single crochet for 11 times. Okay, let's start. 2 chain stitches first. Next, 1 double crochet. Yarn around the hook, insert hook into the next stitch. Hook the yarn and pull up loop. Yarn hook, pull it through the first 2 loops. Yarn hook, pull it through the remaining 2 loops. Then work 1 double crochet increase in the next stitch. Double crochet increase means working 2 double crochets in the same stitch. The first double crochet. Then work 1 more double crochet in the same stitch. Okay, that's 1 double crochet increase. 1 double crochet in the next stitch. Next, 2 chain stitches. 1 single crochet in the next stitch. Okay, 1 set is done. Work 10 more sets. 2 chain stitches. 1 double crochet in the next stitch. Next, 1 double crochet increase, which means working 2 double crochets in the same stitch. One double crochet. Next, 2 chain stitches. 1 single crochet in the next stitch. Okay, the second set is done. Repeat to complete 9 more sets. 2 chain stitches. 1 double crochet. One double crochet increase, which means working 2 double crochets in the same stitch. Next, 1 double crochet. Two chain stitches. One single crochet in next stitch. Okay, the third set is done. Repeat. Finally, one chain stitch. Stretch the loop. Break yarn. Thread the yarn needle with the tail to a weaving end like this. Now we are going to roll the fabric into a rose shape. Make some adjustments. Then fold the first petal in half. Fold the yarn in half and thread the needle with it. Sew the bottom up like this. Then roll the petals up like this. Okay. Then sew the bottom with a yarn tail. Thread the needle with the yarn tail. Sew some stitches to fix the bottom. Okay, tie a knot with the yarn tails. Tie knots for fixation. Make some adjustments. Okay. A little rose is completed.